Well, is there any thought about taking on a guy who was a professional football player, fantastic athlete? You know he's fit, you know he's strong. Any worry about that?
You know what? He got lucky on SmackDown. Okay, he got very lucky.
How do you call that luck? He jumped off the announce desk and basically put a beating on you.
You're real tough down there, aren't you?
That's what happened.
Look, Pat McAfee doesn't stand a chance against a top-tier athlete like Austin Theory.
Nice counterattack right now from Damian Priest. Oh, attacking the other leg. Off his feet goes Finn Bálor.
Great strategy by the former champion Damian Priest. Austin, I got to ask you, how excited are you to be able to take part in the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania in history and embarrass Pat McAfee in front of the entire WWE Universe?
Uh-oh. It's going to feel so good to embarrass Pat McAfee, especially when it does his podcast. Oh,
no, look out, guys!
Look out!
And down goes a thunderous throw, and Finn Bálor is laid out on our table!
Damian Priest now in the drop zone.
Wait, what? Oh,
what is it? Thought he was doing commentary.
I guess he decided to interfere instead.
I'd be willing to bet Austin was trying to lend his expertise to our official.
I'd be willing to bet that Austin Theory was trying to cost Finn Bálor the match.
Oh, Damian Priest taking advantage. Beautiful counter, though, by Finn Bálor.
Bálor.
Oh, no! Oh! Kick right to the chin!
I'm not going to lie, Theory had it coming.
I don't hear any talking now from Austin Theory, but straight into the arms of Damian Priest. Reckoning! Uh-oh, Priest shoulders down. And a win for Damian Priest.
Here's your winner, Damian Priest.
You know, this has got to feel good for Damian.
Oh, no.
Of course.
Attacking the already down Finn Bálor.
ATL down. Uh-huh. Let's commemorate it with a selfie.
This is absurd.
Are you sure you're going to like it, Corey?
Finn Bálor should never have attacked Austin Theory.
Austin Theory should have never been out
simply
here.
Simply out here to be a guest commentator.
You know that's a lie, Corey.
Pat McAfee, I hope you're taking notes.
I promise you Pat McAfee is taking notes, and I promise you Pat McAfee is conjuring up a strategy to put the boots to Austin Theory at WrestleMania.
McAfee, I'll give you some advice. Just stay home WrestleMania weekend.
I'm the man.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.